Did you know that you could use your keyboard as a trackpad on the iPhone? Let's find out how this works. Let's go over to my iPhone. Now, the way that I'm going to demonstrate this is through the Notes app. Basically, this works when you're working with text. So you have to have the keyboard. It works through the keyboard. So I'm going to open up the Notes app here. And what I need to do is I need to show the keyboard. So I'm just going to tap anywhere in here. And there's my keyboard. That's the first step. Show the keyboard. Now, what I'm able to do is move that cursor around. You're going to see that the cursor is located right here. And what I would like to do is move it around like I have a trackpad. Well, in order to do that, all we have to do is just long press on the spacebar. When we long press on the spacebar, watch what happens to the keyboard. It's going to disappear. And then I'm able to move that cursor around wherever I want just by dragging my finger around. So I long press, keyboard disappears, and that cursor is just moving around. Let's go to an overhead camera and see how this works. So I have the keyboard showing. I long press on the spacebar. Keyboard disappears. And now, as I'm dragging this around, that cursor is moving around. When I let go, it'll drop where I let go. Now, I am demonstrating this on an iPhone 14 Pro Max with iOS 17, but you do not need to have the latest iPhone, and you do not need to have the latest iOS version. This has been around for several years, and it will work with older iPhones as well as older iOS versions. The key to making this work is just make sure that your keyboard is showing. When your keyboard is showing, what you're going to be able to do is just move that cursor around wherever you're typing. Just long press on the spacebar. So that's how you can use your keyboard as a trackpad on the iPhone.